My name is Lanecia Rouse. I am an artist based in Houston, Texas. I am an abstract painter. I work with a lot of different mediums, from acrylics to oils to fabric cyanotypes. I've been using a lot of natural elements, so like dirt and rocks that I find and stones to create textures and marks and layers upon canvas. What I love about my work is that every day I get to wake up, come to the studio, and do what I know I've been created to do, and that is to create, to make art. No 2 days in the studio are alike. It's not always easy, but even the times that are really hard, I go home and I'm still happy that I got to do what I did that day, and I wake up ready to come back in. My advice to anyone who is afraid of doing what they really feel they want to do is to feel that fear and wisely do it anyway.